Angeli del Signore, benedite il Signore, lodatelo ed esaltatelo nei secoli. In nome del Padre, del Figlio e dello Spirito Santo.
Pope Francis says God has given everybody a guardian angel to accompany us and offer advice and protection, an angel to whom we should listen with meekness and respect. He was speaking during his homily at Mass on Friday, celebrated in the Santa Marta Residence. Taking his cue from Friday's Feast of the Guardian Angels, the Pope's homily reflected on this divine presence in our lives, describing the angel as God's ambassador, who accompanies each one of us.
È come un ambasciatore di Dio con noi.
He noted how the proof of this was illustrated when God chased Adam out of paradise. He didn't leave Adam on his own or say to him, fend for yourself as best as you can. The Pope stressed that God has given a guardian angel to everybody, and that guardian angel is always with us. Pope Francis urged us to show respect for the presence of our guardian angel and listen to his voice and do not go against him. He went on to explain how the angel always protects us, especially from evil. Sometimes, he noted, we believe that we can hide many things, bad things, but in the end they will always come to light.
Soltanto chiede rispetto e ascolto.
Pope Francis said all that the angel asks of us is that we listen to him and respect him. And in order to do this, we need to be meek and docile. We need, he concluded, to become small like children. And our guardian angel is a companion who teaches us this humility. And just like children, we should listen to him.
Con noi, col suo popolo, e anche oggi ci dà questo compagno di cammino.